Sides were tied up in knots. I knew that when I'd see her, I'd go weak at the knees, lose the power of speech, forget where I was. I had to do it. There was no other way. I hadn't seen her for so long. It'd be like looking at a ghost, a girl back from the dead. Michelle.
What happened to you? What are you doing here?
Can I come in?
I don't know.
Please. I need to speak to you. This looks just the same.
One or two things have changed, believe me. How's the drink?
Fine. Thanks for the tea. I forgot what it tasted like. It's when you're without things sometimes you realise how important they are. How much you miss them. You know what I mean?
What happened to you? Where have you been?
It's a long story. I'm trying to get my life back in order. It's been hell.
When was the last time you had a proper meal? You're skin and bone.
Can't remember. I don't know. My mind's a blank. I've lost myself somewhere.
Why have you come back here? After all this time?
I don't know. It's like something brought me here.
What? How do you mean?
My dreams. My thoughts. My nightmares. As if someone was calling me. Bringing me here.
Does your family know where you are?
Sad thing is, even if they did know, they wouldn't care. I'm a ghost to them.
Why don't you just go home?
What home? Home to what? I don't know where home is anymore. I don't even know who I am anymore.
What do you want from me, Andy? You turn up at my doorstep looking like shit, telling me your life's a misery, but you're not telling me what I'm supposed to do about it. do you want from me?
Just to see you. See your face again. I don't know.
So what? What now? Do you want me to juggle or something? What happens now?
Wanted to see if you were the same as in my dreams.
Right. So you had a dream about me, and it made you want to see me. You've seen me. So now what? Are you going now? Are you ready?
I just wanted to let you know how much you hurt me.
It was never gonna work, Andy. We're too different.
Did you know? I got so depressed I was ill in hospital. Did you even know how much I cared about you?
No. No, I didn't know.
Did you know I'd have given up everything for you? I'd have given up my life for you.
If we hadn't split up then, we would have split up later. It's as simple as that. Don't try and make me feel guilty. It's not my fault it didn't work.
Did you even say sorry? Ask if I was okay? Even try to speak to me?
Aren't you over it yet? It was months ago. It was over before it started. It wasn't meant to be.
Take yourself back to that time. Remember what we had. Remember what we could have been.
What? Why? What's the point?
Close your eyes. Go on.
Oh, don't be stupid, Andy.
Come here.
Andy, get off!
Please, Michelle, I won't hurt you.
All right, then.
Think back.
To what?
To the day we got engaged. The day we told each other we'd always be together. Remember the sun beating down on you. Remember the breeze in your hair. Holding me in your arms. Remember all those moments we lived once, which we'll never live again. Remember every moment of affection. Every smile, every glimmer of happiness. Remember all the things I did for you, and only you. Just needed to hear you say it.
Why don't you stay?
No.
I want to make it up to you. I never meant to hurt you. It just happened the way things do sometimes.
I don't think it's a good idea, Michelle. Maybe this was a mistake coming here.
Please, Andy. At least let me make you something to eat.
I don't know.
On the sofa if you like.
I don't know if it's a good idea.
Stay tonight. Then you can go if you want.
Okay then.
Thank you.
Used to be. To who I used to be.
I'll get your blankets ready for you. It's the creation of Professor Kettleman. You can have a shower if you like.
Thanks. It became their tool for seizing so much, Michelle. Michelle, I love you. It was a mistake coming here.
Yeah. Sorry, I forgot to mention Mark.
I'm sorry too.
You're going?
Yeah, I have to. There's something I need to give you.
What is it?
Good time token. One for all.